Hi guys, Reginald here. Today we'll be talking about the nofollow tag. So you probably have heard about the nofollow. Some call it rel nofollow. Okay. So what is it all about? Okay. Nofollow tag or the nofollow rule means you are telling search engine not to follow that particular link. Okay. You can place this code in the URL. And basically search engines, they will just see through, but they will not index those links. Okay. So why is nofollow rule so important? Basically, for me, it's just one thing. It's all about control. So what you'll be asking, controlling what? Or why should you start controlling on your blogs? Okay. So let me explain. Basically, whenever I blog, okay, I do link out to other blogs as well. Okay, from a PR5 to a PR0 blocks, it's fine, not a problem. However, I place a nofollow tag on links or blog posts which I'm linking out, okay, that has very low page rank or do not shows that credibility. Okay, so I place a nofollow code there. I'm still sharing the site, I'm just telling search engine not to index those sites, okay. So what happens, because when those sites, for example, if those sites get penalized by Google, okay, my site which is linking to their site will get the same penalization, okay, or there is a possibility for that to happen. Okay, so basically just giving me a control over the links that I'm sharing. Okay, some people ask why you should, or in what way you should place a nofollow rule, okay, or a nofollow tag on the links. Basically, Google advise on two things, which is number one, the untrusted content or articles, okay, which means if the blogs are brand new, if the article is just recently written on a fresh blog, then yes, you may put a nofollow tag, or maybe that site is having too many outbound links, okay, or the site just having way too much advertisement, okay? You can of course place a nofollow tag on those links, okay? Telling Google that, hey, I'm sharing this link, but I'm just, don't index it, just don't index it, okay? And of course, number two, which Google dislike terribly, is paid links, okay? Why paid links? Paid links means instead of you are going with the basic relevancy, you are using money to buy those links, okay, you are using money to get the rest, get above the rest, okay, which obviously is not fair, and of course in terms of Google is a strictly no-no. So if you are doing paid links, okay, yes, you may place a nofollow tag on it. Of course, again, you may ask, so what's the point of having a paid link, right? But yes, that's what I'm trying to say is, put a nofollow tag on untrusted sites or untrusted contents, at the same time putting a nofollow tag on paid links. Okay, now I have written an article about it, so head over to it. Okay, the link is down at the description area. Read it and tell me what you think about it. I hope you like this video, a very fast, a short video, and yes, have a good week ahead, and yes, take care, goodbye.